Let's go for a ride! Whee! Here we go! The wheels on the car go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the car go round and round, all through the town. The friends in the car go up and down, up and down, up and down. Friends in the car go up and down, all through the town. The horn on the car goes beep, 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 beep. The horn on the car goes beep, 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 all through the town. The door on the car goes open and close, open and close, open and close. The door on the car goes open and close, all through the town. That was fun! Bye for now!
Whoa! That was great, Puppy! What else can you do with the ball?
Oh, lots of things, sis. We can roll it. Bend down to the ground, like you're touching your toes. Roll the ball to your friend. That's the way it rolls. Roll the ball to your friend. Roll, roll, roll.
Oh, no. What happened to our ball? Monkey, did you want to learn how to roll the ball?
Oh, sure!
It's like this. Roll the ball to your friend. Roll it fast, roll it slow.
Roll the ball to your friend. Look how fast it rolls!
Hey, know what else we can do with the ball? We can bounce it. Give a little bounce, bounce. Here you go, to the ball. Give a little bounce, bounce. It's coming your way.
Give a little bounce, bounce. To the ball. Give a little bounce, bounce. Yeah, that's how we play.
Give a little bounce, bounce. Woo-hoo-hoo. Give a little bounce, 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 bounce.
Whee! Come back, monkey.
Whee!
Bouncing it to each other.
We were.
Uh-huh. That way we all play together.
Oh, yeah.
Now, let's kick it. Give a hop, then real quick. You let it drop and give it a kick.
Hop, hop, give it a kick.
Quick, quick, give it a kick.
That's the trick. Give it a kick.
Give it a kick.
Give it a kick!
Monkey, why did you do that?
I thought we could all play together. Froggy, too.
Oh, Froggy! Monkey, that was a great idea. We can roll it low.
We can bounce it high.
We can kick the ball into the sky.
All of us friends are having fun, playing together, together.
We're going to the animal fair to see animals everywhere. Some are big and some are small.
But what's the biggest of all?
That's the elephant, sis.
Ooh, the one I don't want to miss.
Let's listen and look to find what's there
at the animal fair.
All aboard for the animal fair.
We'll listen and look to find what's there.
Look, sis! It's a seal!
All aboard!
I like the seal sound, but wish an elephant's what I found.
Let's listen and look to find what's there. All kinds of animals!
Great big animals!
At the animal fair!
It's a lion!
But where's the elephant? What's that noise?
board!
All aboard!
Lions and birds are fun, but they're not the great big ones.
Let's listen and look to find what's there.
Elephant, elephant, where's the big elephant?
At the animal fair.
What's that noise?
It's an elephant!
She's so big! Aw, Froggy, you found her!
And we have a little surprise for you, sis!
Ooh, you do?
A baby elephant!
Aww!
We went to the animal fair. There were animals everywhere.
A lion, a seal, a pretty bird too.
And a mommy and baby elephant just for you. We listened and looked to find what's there. All kinds of animals.
Small and big animals.
Here at the animal fair.
What's your favorite animal?
I wake up in the morning. It's a bright new day. Hop right out of bed to see if it's time to play.
Time to play!
First we need to brush our teeth, wash our hands and face, eat a healthy breakfast, then tidy up the place.
Now we play!
Pretty soon it's lunchtime, then a nap for me. Wake up feeling rested and happy as can be.
Time to play!
After we have dinner, always great. Then it's time for Betty Bye. Can't stay up too late.
We play all day.
Night, night.
When it's time to say hello, wave my hand fast or slow. Saying hi is lots of fun with my hand.
Hi, hand.
I can blow a kiss to you.
Mwah. Mwah. I can too.
It's fun to say I love you with our hands. We can see how much we've grown. So big!
Wow, we've grown!
Fun to see how tall we are with our hands. I can play a game with you. Pat a cake.
Or peek-a-boo!
Fun to learn things that are new with our hands. When it's time to say bye-bye, see you soon.
In a while!
We can wave bye-bye to you. Everywhere they go. In English, we all like to say hi there and hello.
Hello.
Hi.
What do we say in other places? I would like to know. When we're seeing brand new faces, how do we say hello?
In German, we say hallo.
Hallo.
In French, bonjour.
Bonjour.
In Spanish, we say hola.
Hola.
Italian, it's ciao.
Ciao.
Portuguese, oi.
Oi.
Greek, yasu.
Yasu.
Chinese, ni hao.
Ni hao. Those are the ways to say hello.
It's fun to learn new things to say everywhere we go. It's fun to make new friends each day, to smile and say hi there. It's ABC time.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me?
Hi, puppy. Is it time for a snack?
Sure, sis. The fridge is so empty, my tummy's empty too.
We're feeling really hungry, what should we do?
Tote has a list! Come on, sis! Let's go to the market to get some food, some colorful treats for me and you.
Puppy, what should we look for?
How about something red? Look, sis, red apples. Apples are red, apples are yummy. They're juicy and sweet and good for your tummy.
Juicy apple. What's after red?
Yellow. Let's find something yellow. Bananas are yellow when they're nice and ripe. Bananas feel smushy. That's just right.
Smushy banana. Hey, this is fun. What color's next?
Can you find something orange?
Orange! I found something orange over there.
Carrots are orange. Carrots go crunch. Carrots are fun to munch, munch, munch.
Puppy, what's that noise?
Crunchy carrot!
Oh, yay! It's monkey! Yeah!
Wow! Now we have lots of healthy treats!
Come on, let's eat!
Sis likes red apples, so juicy and sweet. Yellow bananas are monkey's treat. I like to find food that comes in a bunch.
And we all like to crunch, crunch, crunch. Orange carrots for lunch!
What do you like to eat? It's story time!
Let's go read a book. Reading is such fun.
Story time, come on, everyone! Hi, Monkey. Ready for story time?
See if you can find a book. Let's play a game. Look, look, look!
I love games!
Is that the book in front of the chair?
That's a ball. The book's not there. Ball! Not there! Train!
Is that the book way up there?
That's a bunny! The book's not there! Bunny!
Is that the book down under there?
That's the book! The book's right there!
We found it!
Yay! Thanks, Monkey! That was fun! It's story time, everyone!
Wait, where's Froggy?
Story time is a special way to share with friends and laugh and play. Together, we can take a look at the pages of a book.
Woohoo!
Yay! What's your favorite story?
Puppy,
Where are we going today?
The farm! We're riding in the car. We're going someplace new. It's fun to go to the farm where there's so much to do. We'll see the animals. We'll hear what they say. Learn animal names.
And even watch them play!
Look! It's Ducky!
Hi, Ducky. Where's your mama?
Come on! We'll help you find her! When someone needs your help, it's great to lend a hand.
It's great to show that you're a friend, doing what you can. Hello, are you Ducky's mama?
That's a cow! A pig.
Hey there, are you Ducky's mama?
That's a sheep.
Oh,
Hey! 1, 2, 3, 4? How many cookies did we have before?
5!
Oh, where'd the other cookie go?
I don't know.
Is it on the table?
Is it under the table?
Hey, cookie jar! Was it you? I ate the cookie. I had to try one. It looked so good, and it was there. I've never had one. They're really yummy. I was thinking we could share.
Let's share!
Ah, sure! One for me and one for you. And there's one for Froggy, too. Cookie Jar can have one more.